read a number of books through the years at the library next to my home. And some I held close to my chest, so dear, but they were always on loan. But if the pages make me... It's long overdue. When I find my favorite book to read. Thank you.